YouTube. Okay. So I thought I'd try something a bit different today. I'm going to be drawing random things. As you can see, I've got my paper and I've got a little makeshift thing up there to see what I'm drawing, so I'm not like, oh, drawing, and then going, oh, ha, ha, show you. Anyway, so I've got a list, like I'm just generating random things from this site, which is called www.bestrandoms.com, because I suffer from artist block a lot. And yeah, so I've typed that in and I'm going to choose one, and then let's see what we come up with. Okay, so we've got people who have lots of secrets. Bank robbers, that could be fun. People posing with a fish they caught. I like that one. Don't mind a bit of fishing. People wearing clothes that are either way too big or way too small. And stamp collector and their stamps. Right. I kind of want to mash two of them up. I kind of want to mash up people posing with a fish they caught and wearing clothes that are either too big or too small. So, I think I might do that actually. I might do a person posing with a fish that they caught. So, I'm thinking we'll do. All right, so we'll do. This is on my Strathmore 400 series. All right, so we'll do a head. And then. I don't know, how big is this fish? This is gonna be a, you know what? This is gonna be a big fish. I don't think he quite knows what to do with this one. It's gonna be a big old fat fish. Is apparently with is it with fishing that you can't, like if you catch something too small, you gotta throw it back or something? I don't know. Obviously, I don't fish that much. Okay, give it a big, cute fish tail. Like that. We're gonna give it a big eye and a weird expression, like, please. Well, not weird, but like a sad expression saying, can you please put me back because I'm suffocating. Like that. Oh, by the way, I'm on TikTok now. So yeah, I ended up getting into it because of Jazza from Draw with Jazza. He's on YouTube as well. Obviously, you guys probably know him because he's very, very, very well known. But yeah, I think that it's worth. I don't know. I kind of found it fun. To see how I'd go with TikTok. I've heard a lot about of it, and I watch a lot of cringe videos as well, so hopefully I'm not one of them. But we'll see how we go. Alright, I haven't decided whether this is gonna be a boy or a girl yet. So we'll actually I'm gonna make a child holding this big ass fish. So that means that I'm probably going to have to do the head a little bit shorter because kids kind of have like smushed heads. Oh, my TikTok name is Diz Williams, so go follow me as well. Don't have to. I'm gonna name this fish Jerry. He looks like a Jerry. Jerry, short for Jerry, generic. Generic? Jerry-neric. Jerry-neric fish. Okay, it's looking more like a whale now. Anyway, it's a fish. Put that there. So I've just practically drawn all over that. Now I'm looking. wobble wobble. Sorry. Yep. Now we're going to be drawing clothes that are too big or too small. I reckon too big. So we'll give him like a big, big shirt. Because I'd like to think that kids tend to wear. Oh, okay, that just died. Oh, it's the end of my thing. Okay, so there's a big shirt. I'll get rid of that in a minute. And then we'll give him some big, big baggy pants. Yes. Give him some gills. And we'll do some tiny little sort of interned toes. Because I think that's quite cute and innocent. Sneakers, obviously. Always got to do the sneakers. So yeah, if you want to see me do any more artist challenges like this, maybe you could come up with some stuff. Because I just downloaded this app from Jazza, about it's called Jazza's Arty Games, I think, and it's on your Google Play Store, for I don't know, a couple bucks, not too shabby for what you get for it, I'll say that much. Give you a nostril, I don't know, yeah, fish have nostrils, and I'm gonna give him, actually, you know what, I'm gonna give him some little teeth. I think he's a bit misunderstood. He looks like a mean fishy, but he's not. He's just saying, can you please put him back? Okay, so there's that big oversized clothes. I'm gonna, you know what? I'm gonna include. I'm gonna include a big oversized hat as well. Because I like the idea of kids having big hats that are too big for them, kind of like the princes who become kings too early and their crowns are like down to here, like Merlin from not Merlin, what, Arthur from the, I don't know, the Sword and the Stone, his crown kept on, you know, falling off. I thought that was cute. Okay, so that is that. Give him a little peak hat. Give him a little logo, but not too much, because I don't want to pay for copyright or product placement or whatever the bloody hell they make you pay for on this place. Okay, so I'm going to give him a cute little nose, very wide nose, and a big happy smile because he's very proud of what he's caught. I'm gonna give him a bit of shadow, obviously, because the hat's too big. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to time-lapse me completing this. So, yeah. There's the initial sketch, and we'll see what we come up with. See you soon.
Tømmer en shot, to shot, alle her skal ned. Gutta står I kø for å legge ut for det. Trenger ikke ta med lommeboka mi, for du vet, du vet, du vet at det her vanlig. Trenger ikke ha noen krone på, for å vite at jeg konge. Du vet hvor festinga foregår, en, to, tre steg foran deg. Vil du være med, må du holde hele dagen. Jeg med, så bare la meg vite når. Du vet at det du blir fortalt, det word. Vil du være med, må du holde hele dagen. Jeg med, så bare la meg vite når. Du vet at det du blir fortalt, det word. Head, head, start.
I think he looks really, really cute. We've got the whites of his eyes. There. Now he looks cute. So yeah, that was my art challenge. I recommend it. It's a lot of fun in case like when you have artist block and you don't know what to do. Go to that website and yeah, I'd love to see what you come up with. So I don't know, just comment in the comments, say something in the comments, write in the comments down below what you'd like me to try next, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah, thank you, see you later, bye bye.